Nancy, let's just do the arm motions without marching. Let's get the arm motions down first, and then we'll do it with marching. And then guys, you need to make sure that when you're counting, you count loud.